How to crop video in VideoPad. To crop a video clip, select the video in the Video Files bin, then click Video Effects in the toolbar. Select Crop from the list that opens. On the clip preview, use the widget that appears in the preview to adjust the crop. Simply click and drag one of the squares on the border. Continue watching for additional details on how to crop a video. The crop effect can be applied to a clip on the timeline by clicking the FX button on the clip. This opens the effects dialog. Click the Add button and select Crop. The crop widget will appear on the preview window. The widget is a dotted line with small squares along the border. Click and drag a square to adjust the crop. You can move the crop by clicking in the middle of the selection and dragging. In addition to using the effects widget handles in the clip preview, you can use the sliders in the effects dialog to adjust the crop along one of the axes, or enter the crop percentage in the text box. You can select the aspect ratio of the crop by selecting a ratio from the restraint drop-down menu. To have the crop vary with video time, select one of the presets from the parameter menu for the axis you want to change. Play the clip in the preview window to see the crop animation. For more information on using the effects animation editor, please watch the tutorial on our tutorial page, nchsoftware.com/videopad/tutorial.html/animation. This tutorial will show you how to animate effect parameters in your video. For more VideoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.